Only lucky people who've never had a taste of evil in their mouths. In their mouths. When the gods enter a house, madness always follows like a malevolent sea wind, grabbing a little hut, tossing it round and round over the black sand of the beaten, groaning shore.
The light that faintly shone on the royal family.